There is onslaught. Tales of such scant survivors are all too common in these lands.
We're the same as you, Lion. Oppose them at every step in order to defend our home. But nothing we did worked. Our towns were razed, our loved ones slaughtered, and in the end, our hope crushed.
We've managed to find some small semblance of peace, at least. Those of us who survived, I mean.
And we're eager to keep it, too. Better to lead a humble life than to thirst for blood, lest your own stain the snow red instead.
Problem is, there's a young wolf in these parts, trying to rouse his little friends into taking up arms again. Govul, his name was. The fool means to start another war.
If his stunt manages to draw Zenoira's gaze, it'll put everyone here in grave danger.
Which is why we can't let him go through with it. We'll preserve this fragile piece, even if it takes a bit of violence to do so. Govil's camp is a straight shot south from here. We don't ask for much, just a bit of help in seeing him stopped.
I understand. Allow me a moment to consult with my peers, if you would.
You know where to find me.
Strength. Thank you.